match is 1023 with a hatch panel on the rocket.
We have team 930 going to retrieve another hatch panel. Team 930 going to place the hatch panel on the blue rocket.
111 still on the hat platform.
Team 1023 placing another hatch panel on the red rocket. Team 111 and 930 get into a little bit of a crash right there.
1023 going for another hatch panel, placing it.
Team 930 placing another hatch panel on the blue rocket. This is neck and neck.
And 3538 placing a cargo in the cargo ship.
Team 2481 going to place a hatch panel on the other blue rocket. It looks like team 111 is over there to play a little bit of defense on the Red Alliance.
930 is about to score a cargo in the rocket.
Struggling a little bit to get it in the hole. And they made it.
1023 filling the lower level of the rocket.
A big crash on the other side of the field. Team 1023 going for the second level of the rocket, making it in. Team 930 going to place cargo in the blue rocket, keeping it really close between these two.
Placing a hatch panel on the rocket.
930 placing yet another cargo on the blue rocket. It's really close.
About 40 seconds left in the match.
Team 1023 finishing all the hatch panels on the red rocket, going for that ranking point for the Red Alliance.
3538 placing a hatch panel on the cargo ship.
Team 1023 filling the rocket with cargo. Only one left.
Just over 20 seconds left in the match.
1023 still going for that rocket, trying to tie it up.
Will 1023 finish the rocket?
Team 2481 going through a half level three on the Blue Alliance. Team 1023 looks like they're going for a climb, and they made it.
All three red robots on the half platform. The Red Alliance scores three ranking points.